lasagna thing.
Chosen
to her loose-fitting dress, which has dropped shoulders with shoulder pads. The loose-fitting drop-waist bodice has a back button closed. The dirndl skirt is gathered at the dropped waist. Lisa found this peach print with white bows easy to work with. Virginia is wearing a flashy tea-length skirt with a matching short shirt. The short has short sleeves and light lavender buttons down the front. She used a light lavender material for the yoke on her skirt and a little touch-up with some off-white eyelids. Virginia has completed the outfit with tan pumps. Belinda is wearing a hot pink jean skirt with a white jacket covering a tank top. The popular short length features front side zipper and front top stitch pockets. Back hemline is finished with a cape sleeve. The top stitched yoke adds detail to the waistline. Belinda enjoys wearing this to the movies. Rhonda is wearing a blue cotton dress with front button closing and stand-up collar. The loose-fitting bodice is gathered to the waistband and back yoke. The extended yoke ends at the sleeve. The shirt has side seam pockets and back yoke with bias insert. Rhonda completed this challenging dress very successfully. We'll find it a rewarding addition to her summer wardrobe. Melissa's top has side slits and has short kimono sleeves. Melissa's top and jumper both have a top stitch hem. She will enjoy wearing her jumper this summer. Judy and Amber are wearing matching shirts that Amber has constructed. Amber designed a red section on the front of the shirts with neck bands to break the monotony of the binding in blue and white stripes. The shirts have tapered push-up sleeves, and Amber has altered her shirt by cropping it. They are a matched pair with little variation. They plan to wear these this summer. Sonia is modeling a very loose-fitting straight dress. The mid-calf dress has stand-up collar and drop shoulders. The back features a yoke with pleats. A pocket accents the left front. The straight hemline is finished with a matching hem. Sonia will wear the long sleeves rolled up. A button white elastic glove belt has been chosen to complete the outfit. Here comes Rhonda. She looks ready for this outfit. And her royal blue knee knockers by hand too. They have a drawstring waist and two side pockets. She then sews a royal and white crop top, also by Hang Tin, has a banded red neckline with drop shoulders and shoulder pads. Rhonda then accented the top by wearing red socks. Tracy Garcia is modeling a shirt and shorts outfit. Her popular printed shirt is a pullover top with extended shoulders. For contrast, Tracy has added rib knit collar cuffs, neck band, and lower band. Tracy's shorts are pullovers featuring an elastic waistline casing. Tracy will enjoy wearing this outfit this summer or a loose fitting garment. Amy is wearing a peach and khaki flowered shirt with front button band, extended shoulders, and short sleeves. The back yoke features optional band detail. A coordinating khaki skirt with back hemline slit has a front tuck and pockets with a concealed front stay for smoother fit. A back zipper fastens at the waistline. Amy has chosen a belt to be worn at the waistline. Amy is planning to go on vacation in Colorado. Vanessa is wearing a country blue pullover dress with a dropped waistline and gathered skirt. The sleeves are gathered at the cap and also at the band. The optional collar is extended with its lace trim. Vanessa has chosen navy blue shoes to go with her dress. Waistband, back right side zipper, lower back sleeve with button trim tab. Matching her skirt, Tiffany has a top stitch sleeveless top with front button closing and extended armholes. She is wearing white pumps and mint green accessories. Raquel has chosen a butterick pattern crepe material. The loose fitting pullover blouse on top has back, neck slit with button loop, elastic waist, long sleeves, and belt. The straight skirt below mid-knee has waistband, back zipper, and back hemline vent. It is accented by pink earrings, a pearl necklace, and pink pumps. She plans on wearing her new dress to church.
Back cuffs are finished.
white top has been chosen to coordinate her outfit. Virginia looks ready for a day at the beach. She first chose pink and white striped shorts by Justin Allen. They have a drawstring waist and side pockets. She put on a pink chain and layered it with a white cotton bag by Karenza. It has a notched collar and two button-down pockets. She finished her outfit with a pink earrings and a bracelet.
Thank you for that, Leah.
Belinda is wearing a white blouse with front button closing and a back hair. Belinda made this to wear with her black skirt. Belinda plans on making additional blouses in different colors to add to her wardrobe. Rhonda's pullover top has extended shoulders and neck facing. Sleeves may be worn rolled up as Rhonda has chosen today. Pink sacks with a wide belt give a comfortable leg to this ensemble. Matching shorts are also being constructed by Rhonda. Melissa looks like she's ready for a cruise to the tropics in her small striped aqua and white knit mini skirt. Her shirt is a boxy aqua and white crop top. The bodice is a wide aqua and white striped knit. The sleeves and front pockets are then coordinated with the shirt by using the same small striped material. Amber has coordinated a sweatshirt and skirt pattern. The shirt is a pullover top with extended shoulders, short sleeves. Amber redesigned the bottom of the shirt by cropping it. It has a contrasting rib, neck, band, chest, and lower band. The full-on straight skirt has an elastic waistband. Amber enjoys this addition to her wardrobe. Sonia has chosen this straight skirt with front and back waistline darts in the back. It has a back zipper and back vent. The material she has chosen is a printed denim. She has coordinated it with a red blouse, and she completes her outfit with black earrings and black beads. Exotic Snow from Hong Kong was Jenny's choice for a challenging project. After researching correct sewing technique with silk, Jenny chose Simplicity Pattern number 7888 for ease of construction with these seams. The mock friend's dress has skirt pleated as bodice, as waistline seam with back elastic casing. Forward shoulder seams add detail to the bodice. A tutup hemline adds the finishing touch to a very elegant dress. Congratulations on a very delicate job. Heather is wearing white pants by Hand Pants. They have an elastic waistband with flash pockets at the side. She then layered the top by using a white keyhole chain. And it added a red crop top by Hankton. It has a button-down front pocket and a patch pocket. Heather added to her outfit with white and red socks, and then completed her look with white earrings and a red bracelet.
The Mother's Advisory Committee would like to announce that the new president for the coming year will be Peggy Shimonic, and the vice president will be Mona Kramer. Thanks to all the mothers who have served this past year, and a special thanks for serving the Chief Day. We would also like to thank Country Fashions for contributing items to our show. We would like to have the 8th grade girls go through the refreshment line first. Thank you. Thank you.
said sit down, and that's what I meant. Sit down.